Now, resultant electric field E x l is equal to q upon 4 pi epsilon r minus a square p cap plus minus q upon 4 pi epsilon r plus a whole square p cap. Now, just open this bracket plus minus, that is minus. So, E x l q upon 4 pi epsilon r minus a whole square p cap minus q upon 4 pi epsilon r plus a whole square p cap. Just take common q upon 4 pi epsilon. So, remaining 1 upon r minus a whole square minus 1 upon r plus a whole square p cap. Now, E x l is equal to q upon 4 pi epsilon naught. Just take LCM r minus a whole square into r plus a whole square. So, just r plus a whole square minus r minus a whole square. Now, we can write this one r minus a whole square as r minus a into r minus a, r plus a whole square, r plus a into r plus a. Okay. Now, when you combine r minus a with r plus a, it becomes r square minus a square. So, we have two combination r square minus a square into r square minus a square. Open this bracket by using a plus b whole square and this one a minus b whole square. So, r square cancel by r square, a square cancel by a square. So, remaining 2ar, 2ar upon r square minus a square into r square minus a square. It becomes EXL q upon 4 pi epsilon 2AR plus 2AR upon R square minus A square whole square PK. Now EXL is equal to q upon 4 pi epsilon into 4AR, 2AR plus 2AR, 4AR upon R square minus A square whole square PK. Now arrange EXL 2 into Q into 2A into R. So we have arranged, इसको हमने arrange कर लिया है, because we know Q into 2A is equal to P vector, that is dipole moment, upon 4 pi epsilon R square minus A square whole square P cap. As P vector is equal to Q into 2A, so इसकी जगह हम लिख देंगे P vector. So, EXL 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 2 PR upon R square minus A square whole square P cap. As R is much more greater than A, R जो है A की comparison में बहुत ज़्यादा है. So, we can neglect R square, that is A square. So, R is much more greater than A. So, we can neglect A square. So, remaining 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 2 PR upon R square whole square. R square whole square, that is R is to 4. So R, R is to 4 cancel. Ye ho jayega R cube. So remaining EXL 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 2 PR. R ko R is to 4 se cancel kiya to R cube ho gaya. So remaining aa jata hai EXL 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 2 P upon R cube into P cap. And this is electric field due to dipole on XL line. And this is positive, so the direction towards the right, it means in the direction of the dipole moment, negative to positive charge. So this is all about electric field due to dipole on XL line.